the 56th time. Looking for victory number 52. The book is Trinidad must use the mode like this. Low blows by Trinidad with the left hand.
Punches at the 30th target of all time.
Lands an uppercut in the air. Jones backs him off with the left hook. Round one in for Stone. Good left hook by Stone.
Kills Taylor to his athleticism and his foyer.
Moments ago, and there's another body shot by Genius Ortiz. He no longer has the kind of grab.
I like the way he's fighting. I thought he could be fighting a lot more, and I think he's been a good fight at this stage of his career. So take one more.
Because the reflexes are faded, they'll be easier. Body shots by Trinidad. Jones feels the need to strike back. He's never had a bad habit in any moment in his career.
His hand speed seems to be very good. As well as Trinidad. Both guys are punching with good speed with the hand.
We were playing 10 years ago.
Four or five years ago.
You're right. Another body shot from Trinidad. Lands the left hook.
Wow. He landed the left hook, and I said he wouldn't land too.
Say, I can take your body shot. Trinidad checking him again, and now lands the left hook up there. Posing and acting is going to do anything.
Well, I like what Trinidad is doing. He's not going to.
Don't block the left hook from Trinidad and land it. I mean, everybody said that here.
Just as Julio, certainly there's
no indication early that Trinidad is going to be embarrassed or blown out.
Maybe harder shots, largely blocked.
It's a left right hand.
The right hands are starting to find their way home.
Good straight right hand.
Views with your comment last round. This is a good fight. Yep. Even if you didn't know who these guys were, it'd be a good fight. But
yep. Take it off. One more. Let's go. Okay, keep it close.
Back to their power, which could be dangerous for him.
Nito got away with another low blow. Big right hand by Jones, and another.
don't think he was seriously hurt.
Roy Jones's 18-year-old twin sons wearing twin stocking caps. De La Hoya has promised his Puerto Rican wife, Billy Correa, that he will never fight another Puerto Rican fighter. It's also been widely reported that De La Hoya was considering fighting Puerto Rican.
Always sells.
In his corner, listen to him. He's resigned himself to that.
But in a weird way, himself, and goes knockout. In fact, I think that's the life we have.
The opponent who hadn't fought in 2.5 years.
Scorecard. Tommy Kaczmarek, 116-110. Julia Letterman, 117-109. Nelson Vasquez, 116-110. All the winner by unanimous decision. He turned back the clock tonight. Roy!